And we're back to the Let's Play of Mega Man X2. This is part two. All right. Three Mavericks. Like the X Hunters, they split into three. Let's defeat Overdrive Ostrich. Got some road enemies. Freaking annoying and scorpion enemies. Gotta use is that thing. Spin wheel. Use the spin wheel. We're gonna go face. Violin. X, I shall crush you like a tin can. He's gonna be tough and annoying. Number one, he's gonna use his spike ball. He's gonna jump, and he's gonna use his cannons. Use his cannon to split. Well, not split. He's gonna use fire. He's gonna fire cannons at you while he's floating and while he's on the ground. Oops. Shouldn't use that. Wrong weapon. This guy is the one who gives me problems. Come on, man. Silk shot. I remember that move. I'll keep blasting. So that the cows come home. Just an expression. Blasting him. And. Oh, that's too. Take that. It can't be. No, now that the. New, now that. Oh, quick. It cannot be. Now the unification is in jeopardy. What jeopardy? And he runs off, and you earned 0 part number two. More annoying enemies. Piss off. Piss off. Blast this thing. Come on. Go for it. Oh man. Whoa. I believe this is gonna be very annoying. It's gonna be one annoying heart tank to collect. Because if I miss it. Whoops. Gotta do better. Whoa, what am I doing? Seriously, what are you doing? Come on. No, come on. Gotta be the most frustrating heart tank to collect. Oh my god, help me, man. Whoops. Oh man. No. Almost. Yeah, no. I don't care. Forget it. This is really hazardous to get Art Tank to collect. This is kind of hard. You know, I forget it. I'll just go and do the overdrive. I'll just go get the weapon, get the upgrade, the Dr. Light upgrade. I don't care. I'd rather get out of this stupid level. Yeah, told you this is one hard tank to get. Let's try going to Magnus Centipede. Now that I have the silk shot. Gotta do is avoid getting spotted by a spotlight. Oh crap. Get away from me. No. Get spotted. Oh my god, the blocks will fall down. You won't be able to get that heart tank. This makes no sense. Come on. Oh my, I hate this level. Fuck! No! Oh. Oh man. It's okay, don't panic. Nothing to worry about, don't panic. Oh crap. Give me some. Yes! Absorb that thing. I needed that. On. Come on, keep jumping, jump, jump. Yes, jump. There we go. Yeah, I needed that. Yeah, I needed that. Oh, well. Come on. Those junk things. Those blocks can kill you instantly. If you're not careful. Whoops. Fuck. I shouldn't have rushed. Didn't see that coming. Get lost. Kind of in a rush. Whoa, fuck no. I'm mad. I'm about to lose it. I'm gonna be so fucking angry right now. Those instant death pits really get on my nerves. Away from me, you stupid bastards. No rushing. Rush equals death. Just take your time and see the situation right now. What the hell? No! Oh. Ah, fuck it. I don't care. I'm gonna go to Crystal Snail for now. I'm sorry. Excuse my language. I'm really mad. Kept rushing all the time. Okay. Got some annoying barriers over there. Don't touch spikes. They hurt. Doesn't work like that. Come on, don't. What are you doing? I'm gonna be mad. I'm starting to get. I was starting to think this level was easy. Come on. Why is it so annoying? Oh man. Doesn't make any sense. There's a life. Come on, get that fucking life. Somebody help me. Oh my god. Why do you do this to me? Alright, just forget it. Just die. I don't care. Just die. Man, I'm having a lot of annoying stresses. Rushing. I gotta stop with the rushing and stuff like this. Why are so many annoying enemies? Now stop. Get off. Okay. Don't touch these things. Oh man. Man, is it really hard to get off that thing? Great. Oh yeah, so I forgot about that. Sorry about that. Oh man. So we're facing Sergus now. I am Sergus, and I cannot allow you to stop this unification. It is for the good of all. Taking off the cape, just avoid the cape. And he's gonna throw landmines. He's gonna flip around and shoot laser balls with his hat. He's got a shield. Watch out for his spike platform. It really hurts a lot. Get off me, you stupid son of a... Come on, you stupid idiot. Come on, beat this... Maybe keep attacking him when he's... If I had the charge shot, it would help. This guy is so annoying. Don't touch the landmine. Man, am I tired? Go get out of my way. You don't be impatient fighting Sergus, do you? You don't be impatient while you fight against Sergus. Take that, Sergus. You have merely delayed the inevitable. We will meet again. Yeah. Got part number one. Yeah, as I was saying, to get a good ending, have to get all the zero parts. Oh man. Forget the Mecha Walker. Okay, use Wheel Gator's special weapon to defeat that thing. Because that's the weakness. Okay, watch out for that thing, because it'll crush you instantly. Is it necessary to use a silk shot to fight these annoying bats? Probably. Probably not, because... Uh-oh. Oh, man. Instant death. No. Oh, fuck. I died. This has been the worst annoying instant death thing. I kill these batons at once. These friggin' bat-like enemies. Come on, move faster, you... Faster, X, there we go. Those green crystals kill you instantaneously. Go away. Oh, great. gotta do the right thing. Alright. Crystal Snail. He's got a weakness. Let's see here. Magnet Mine. If you hit him, he's gonna lose his shell and be hit on the wall. Yeah, if you attack him, if you try to attack him, he will block himself. If you get hit by one of his crystal hunter, you'll be frozen. He goes under his shield, flies up, hovering, and attack you. Get the hell off of me, stupid idiot. On out. Now you're starting to piss me off, bro. Come on. You're getting on my nerves. Oh, come on. You're starting to piss me off. Come on. Now you're getting on my last nerve. On. Oh man. Seriously, stop. Man, he doesn't hurt that bad. Okay, he uses that thing to slow down time, as if Dio uses the world. Get off me, stupid idiot. Come on. Now you're starting to get on my nerves. You're working on my nerves, Snail. Come on. Now you went and got on my last freaking nerves, pal. Here goes nothing. Boom. Serves your right, shellhead. He's light blue. We got Crystal Hunter. Looks like the different version of Shotgun Ice. Okay. Now, wait. Gonna go back to Magnus Centipede? Are you serious? Oh man, it's not like I have a choice. like I do. And we're gonna find Agile. Agile's got a big weakness. Whoa, crap. Yeah, I watch out for traps if I were you. Just take your time and scope out the situation, X. You need to do it. There's no rush. Rush equals death. Fudge, man. Not this time. Fuck! Oh, supposed to use charged shots. Why are so many pits falling down? I gotta avoid annoying enemies. Avoid the instant death traps. Because I hate this stupid level. Come on. What are you doing? Come on. Wait for the pattern. Where could Agile possibly be? Seriously. Instant death. Oh, that's required to go up there. No. To get the sub tank, you need speed burner. Oh man, we got a hologram sword. You gotta destroy the hilt. The weakness has gotta be the bubble. Out of life. Oh crap, more traps. It's gonna be more annoying. Oh my goodness, those things are. Those targeting things Magnus Centipede is doing to me is really annoying. Okay. Let's just face it. I don't care. Agile! Welcome, X. Your destruction is at hand. Okay, he's got a sword and he dashes at you. He's very fast and he's gonna be annoying. If you climb up, he'll jump. He'll jump up. You jump up and use that slash thing at you. You have to dodge. Man, Agile's such a douche. Excuse my language. Come on, Agile. You're getting on my nerves. He's immune to that. At least that armor would be the helpful idea. Once again, I've defeated Agile DX Hunters in round one. I may have failed, but you will never live to see Zero. Man, he was really tough. How tough can he be? Alright. Got an enemy. worst annoying enemy. Come on. Should probably keep blasting him. Point of fact is, I still need to keep on blasting these things. And my frame rate's dropping. Yeah, take that. Oh crap, instant death pits. Shit! How many lives do I have left? Zero? What the hell? Oh no! No! Fuck no! Fuck! Fuck! No! Oh, screw it. Forget it, I'm done. I don't care. I don't really care. You know what? Probably gonna go to the dinosaur tank and get that charge shot thing, or whatever. There's no point in getting the hard tank right now without that speed burner. Yeah, you crystallize enemies. Cool as that. So sorry about that. Come on. No, come on. No, come on. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yay, made it. Enter the capsule. This enhancement will modify your X-Buster. With it, you will be able to charge energy at both arms at once. It's enabled to enables you to shoot a double shot or to charge any weapon. Now then, let's go back. This time, let's try again. All right, I'm gonna have to rush. Not like I have a choice. I gotta be very careful with instant death blocks. Okay. This time use that charge shot. Alright. Crap. I almost died. Wait. Those things are very annoying and tricky. Does anybody think I'm the only one who hates that level? Seriously, do tell. Probably forget that. Giga Crush is not even full. Okay. Shot. Oh crap, you gotta hit the hilt. Come on, at least the hilt is more helpful. Crap, I've been spotted again. There's no rush. So this is where I faced Agile last time. Oh crap, been spotted. What kind of a trap is this? Oh, man. Okay. Try again this time. He turns blue or red. Come on, keep on blasting him. Do it. Excuse me. Hurry up. A life! Yeah, I needed that. Oh crap. No rush. Fudge, man. I made it. Okay, this time I finally made it. Magnus Centipede has a big weakness. Silk Shot. Yeah. Right, if he hits you with that pincher, if he hits you with his pincers, you lose your ability. When you hit him with a Silk Shot, his pincer disintegrates. Wow. Just like Armored Armadillo's armor when you blast him with electric spark. Come on, keep blasting him. Do it. Come on. Come on. You don't have a choice, bro. Keep blasting him. Come on, keep going. He's almost there. No. Come on. Yeah. That's what you get. He looks dark gray and yellow. Magnet mine. All right. I think that'll wrap up for tonight. I'm gonna face one of the Mavericks in the next video and get more tanks and more heart tanks. Well, sub-tanks, that is. I'll see you next time, guys. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K, signing off.